All right, feels good. Just put a ceiling in. You know, that's not a lot to ask. Like, the guy who came up out of the ground was funny and all, but you need a ceiling. Box. Okay. Ooh, pretty. Open it. God, you ladies are yappy. That's funny. So we're fighting an angry video game nerd. I always wanted to do that. Oh, glitching. Nice. Okay. I got a sword. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at that shit. That's intense. Get that fucking sword. Huh? Well, if you insist. Whoops. What a strange looking fella. Oh, drat. I'm on the way back here. Oh, well. Oh, this button takes long to push. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I hate this button. Oh, my God, Brentai. I fucking hate you. Oh, good. What do I do with this? I guess I press the button again? Okay. climb? No. Okay, that seemed to disagree with him a bit. Perf. I just gotta touch his head. I'm so good at touching heads, you would not believe it, guys. So good at touching heads. Doing this right? Cool. Hologram projector was destroyed. Oh, isn't that just lovely? Oh wait, I think that was actually inadvisable. Oh, whoops. Stuck on the wall. Alright, go. Go, Junie. Go for broke. It all depends on your skill. What? All right. I don't know what you want me to do. Alright, let's compress the button. Sure, why not? Maybe it gets rid of those enemies. You know what I'm sick of? Fire shooters. I'd probably appreciate this boss more if Friday hadn't fucking ran 50 billion fire shooters down my throat already to the point where I never want to see another one again. Okay, I have no idea what that button is for.